This week I have two-time James Beard award-winning chef, Melissa Kelly. How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Mwah. Now, Maine holds the title of the lobster capital of the world and is home to Melissa Kelly, the true champion of New England's farm-to-table movement. She runs her restaurant, Primo, on a four-acre farm.
You ready to go foraging?
Freezing.
We're going to get some of this. Truffle of the sea.
It's amazing. I've never come across that.
Mainers are hardcore.
Are you saying that I'm not a Mainer?
Let's see what you got.
You're on, girl. Melissa has the real deal. So that does make me feel a little bit more nervous this morning. I've never cooked against a two-time James Beard award winner.
Are you ready?
What? I'm going to get there.